Hello, and welcome back to Unboxing with Mittens. Well, hello, Mittens, and welcome back. I hope you enjoyed your time off, Mittens, but I do know you are very excited to be back. Now, I've heard you have a very special unboxing for us this time. An Apple Mac Mini M1. So, what are the specs on this sweet baby? And now for the fun part. And there we have it, nice and easy. Now, let's see what's inside, shall we? Oh, yes, very nice. What's next? Ah, yes, a small paper leaflet. And finally, we have the power cord, used for plugging in the device. Well then, Mittens, is there anything left? Looks like all that's left to do is peel. Oh, shiny. Ooh, shiny. Mittens, you'll have to move it further away. Yes, Mittens, we see the ports. Now, I see you also have some extras for the Mac. First up is the Corsair Harpoon RGB wireless mouse. A very good choice, I must say, Mittens. I don't think you should pull on that. Oh my. Mm-hmm. Well. Now I think that's everything. Oh, very nice. Extra clicky. Ah, yes, Mittens, that is a very odd shape. Now, let's say we crack into that keyboard. Here we have the Logitech K380 for Mac. I can see you are very excited to get to use your new Mac Mini. Oh, very nice. Softer keys with a slight click and a very creamy feel. Thank you very much for joining us. We hope that you enjoyed this episode. Subscribe, and we'll see you next time on Unboxing with Mittens.